The GDR's rulers celebrate the wall as a triumph of the class enemy. Walter Ulbricht has few words to spare on the dead and injured. There were far, far fewer incidents while we took all of our measures than during a typical rock and roll concert in West Berlin's Sportpalast. The 27th of October, 1961, high noon at Friedrichstrasse. American and Soviet tanks face to face at the border. A standoff at Checkpoint Charlie. People's police officers had been checking US soldiers' IDs in East Berlin. A clear breach of the rules. America and Great Britain view this as unacceptable. Faced with the threat of a military crisis, the world holds its breath. After 16 hours, all tanks retreat, each superpower believing it has triumphed over the other.